No day is fun, but some days are better than others, and then some days are just the absolute worst.
Grimes was working at a cruise ship jewelry store when all of this started in mid-March. Once a friend of his tested positive, his odyssey started.
Surviving. Just trying to get by day to day until I'm no longer here.
He's been tested 8 times.
His mom said it was no surprise when he first tested positive, but since, his results to this point, maddening.
His test results were positive, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive.
You see, he has to have 2 negative tests in a row to come home. He's waiting on results on back-to-back tests from this week, results his parents don't really trust.
We have no confidence right now in the testing procedure.
I'm worried about him, not physically so much because he hasn't shown any signs of the virus, but mentally. He's on a never-ending, or what seems like a never-ending roller coaster ride.